Rudest restaurant prank on guy who just got out of jail.
How's it feel to be a free man?
Feels good. Ready to eat.
I think he was paying that whole man.
Should I just throw napkins at you guys?
What? What do you want now?
Oh, he just wanted to know if he can get like, a different drink, a Sprite.
No, tough shit, or should I hold
up? That's a different rate, alright? Oh, excuse me? Cool question.
I'm having a conversation here. What makes you think that I'm gonna answer your question?
He had a question for you.